All right. We're good. Game number two. We're fine. We are good. I had to plug in my controller. That was the downfall, guys. 6'5", 250 pounds. If he doesn't give a fucking hit, I'm gonna retire Michael after the showcase. For the first time here. All right. Now the first pitch. This is hit down the right field. Oh, line, I'm behind it. Get out of play for strike one. Come on. Man, that was a fastball. He hung it. Now here's the pitch. Swinging a ball hit on. Come on. Motherfuckers. Now I'm down 0-2. This is not good. All right. We'll take that. That's not a big deal, baby. That ain't a big deal. Come on, give me something, fuck boy. 2-2. Damn, he almost hit me with that shit. And we'll see him work both sides of the plate with the curveball going forward. Maybe not that. Yes, that's a gapper. Double, baby. There we go. Oh, you can hang a fastball, dude. You can totally do it. I got a double. Guys, I got a double. No. Don't get picked off. Oh, that would be terrible. Please don't get picked off. Don't pick me off, you fucking bastard. The game's such a troll. It knows it's like, oh, this is their first time playing. Let's try to pick them off. Why couldn't I have got that double last game with the bases loaded? You know? I need to make it so when I'm on base, it's a quick count. Oh, come on. Hit me in, BB. Hit me in, my man. Oh, I should have gone to third. Nobody was on third. I panicked. Guys, I panicked. I made a new move. Nah, they probably would have got me out anyway. I should stay in that situation. The pitcher was almost a third. By the time I would have got there, he'd have been there. They'd have thrown me out. And it's 0-0 still. We don't want to make the last out at third. That'd be a bad move. Come on, dude. Here's the 2-1 pitch. And a half swing. Can you fucking get a hit, dude? I'm not gonna sit out. I'm not gonna fucking sit out here picking my asshole. You motherfucker. Phalanx, thank you so much for the resub. 14 months in a row. Holy shit, all the vets coming out to play tonight. Thank you guys. Guys, we got a hit. We're 1-for-4. We're batting a 250 on the season. King will stand in here. He doubled his first time around. Michael King. Now here's the first pitch. Hit hard on the ground. Oh, you know! Yes! Into the dugout. Give me another base. Gave me a base hit for it. And a big mistake there. Yeah! All right, I'm 2-for-2. Ooh! That could have been bad. That could have been very, very bad. Robbie Parlick will try it again. Set down on strikes his first time. Here's the first offering. And they'll try and get him out. I'm not stealing third. My guy's fucking slow. It's ball one. Waved at and missed as he took something off. It gave me a hit for it. Yeah, just really jumped. It gave me a hit. That's all I'm saying. I'm thinking fastball, maybe even slider. I don't. That wasn't an error. It gave me a hit. I'm just saying. I'm telling you what the game said. That's definitely by design. He's such a good fastball. It's up for interpretation, but I'm just saying. I mean, they gave me a hit. They gave me a single. Now about a 58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here. Yeah, and on 1-2. When you know the guy at the plate needs to protect, that's a great spot. Oh, come on. These motherfuckers are never going to hit me in. Runner in scoring position. Oh, we actually scored a run. Let me make sure. I just want a run scored. Another 2-2 offering. Now I'm going. Motherfucker. Damn it.
Here comes a 2-2. And a full count.
Full count. You better get a hit, motherfucker. Hit me around. I want to score right here. Yes. Yes. Go. Ooh, off the wall. I didn't know if he was going to catch it or not. Beautiful. Double scores me off the wall. Nice. Hey. Hey. Oh, shit. I have to play defense? They got nobody on. Oh, God. This is going to be so bad. Comes on 2-2. Now a swing and a sharp ground ball to third. Oh, easy. I'm a pro. I'm a fucking pro, baby. Look at that. Great reaction. Of course. Because I'm a professional. 2 for 2. All right. That's a ball. Ooh, yes, pitch and location. You want to do that again, dude? Pitch me another fastball down there? Oh, my God. Okay. Oh, baby. That's another double. Oh, no. Oh, no. I might get thrown out. I might get thrown out. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. God damn it. JF Clifford, thank you so much for the resub, dude. Welcome back. I got gunned, boys. I got fucking gunned. What? I was 3 for 3. I was 3 for 3, and they pinch hit for me. Who won? We ended up winning. One by one. I was 3 for 3. I'll take it. 3 for 3? Hey. 3 for 3. 3 for 3. I'm just saying, that's good. People are going to be happy about that, getting on base. Still no home runs. Really want a home run. I have one more game. One more game to get that home run. Way to improve your draft stock. You shut off all your skills last game, so try to keep the momentum going. All right, I'm batting 500. I'm playing on the dynamic difficulty right now until I figure out where I belong. I used to play on, did I play on Legend or Hall of Fame in MLB 14? I can't remember which difficulty I played on. All right. Motherfucker. All right, watch the first pitch. Yeah, that was a good call. That slider was tight. The more this guy can work from ahead, the better off he's gonna be. Oh, what do you mean good? It was a foul ball. Obviously wasn't good. Oh shit! Now it's 0-2. And the slider gets him swinging. Two gone. Well, Ripperoni. Here's my first K. We'll try it again. Set down on strikes his first time. Fouled straight. God damn it!
Third inning here. 3-1 our score. Here's the pitch.
And this is sliced foul. Oh! Stands in right. Out damn, I was way behind that. That was my fucking chance. That was my chance for something big. That was a meatball. I thought I was going to strike out again. I don't know. I think that was outside. I think that was a ball. So bad at 375. Yeah, it was outside. Shit. A whole lot of success so far. Back just one hit between the 1-2-3 hitters combined. Fluke. All right. It's not a big deal. We got this. Pitch on the way. Yeah, we don't have this. That was a terrible, terrible pitch, and I swung at it. I was right. That wasn't even that bad. Oh, no. Now here's the 0-2 count again. changeup and he ate by it at one and two. Michael King's tight butt just subscribed. Thanks. Thank you very much. Damn right he's got a tight little booty. Look at that booty. It's so quiet. No, why'd I swing? First is in time to get him, so the struggle's real this game. 0-3, and I'm gonna get subbed out. Oh, I get another at bat. Okay, we get a chance. That was the worst pitch of the at bat, and I swung at it. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's gonna be to claw back from this deficit. Why? The pitch is low. Throw me off, bro. I have no plate vision. They look so sweet, and they're so low. They're at my goddamn feet. That rhymed. That rhymed for sure. Oh, man. Come on. Come on. You know you want to give me a meatball. This is for the... Come on, this is the showcase. That'll keep him honest at the plate.
Yeah, he's not trying to hit him. I don't think, but
I think he is. It's the same commentary every year.
I think that's all he was trying to do there.
Fuck.
To 2-2 now.
Sell the game. I just got it, dude.
Here comes a 2-2.
Now get through the infield. Come on. I tried, guys.
So no runs here. No hits.
I tried.
Errors. One man left on base.
Mother
Ricky
fuck.
Come on now to start the ninth inning as he looks to keep this deficit right where it is for the
God damn it. 0-4. 0-4. I should retire. Oh shit, I'm getting bitched out by the coach. Oh, he's like, get the fuck out of here. This is the goddamn rookie showcase. You play like a bitch. I'm sorry, coach. I'm sorry. My draft projection is second round. Here we go.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball first year player draft.
We'll watch the first couple drafts and we'll fast forward. Got to build some hype. I am now bronze glove.
Selection of the third round is officially on the clock.
Of the third round?
With the first pick of the third round, the Arizona Diamondbacks select Jake Gallegos.
We're already in the third round? They said second round.
With the second pick in the third round, the Colorado Rockies select Miguel Serrano, a starting pitcher from the International Region. With the third pick of the third round,
Sir K, thank you so much for the resub, dude. Welcome back.
Michael King.
I was
baseman from the West Region.
I was on the Rangers last year.
The MLB first year
motherfucker.
What do you think about that most recent selection?
Well, the same team, guys.
At least that's what I feel. We got to see him play against some of the top draft talent recently. He played okay, but it wasn't anything overly impressive.
Are you kidding me?
His organization must have seen something they liked in him, though. So maybe they'll be able to
get the same
most out of his
fucking
talent.
Team.
Yeah, you know, I like this pick. DK is right. He is by no means a sure thing coming out of this draft. But I have a feeling
get
that
the,
he could
shut
turn
the
out
fuck
to
up.
Be a
I'm going 2 year to I'm going
plus, I think he really helps fill
Should I go back to school?
Needs.
Should I go back to
You're
school?
Have to wait and see, of course.
I'm going back but to school because
sure
I don't want to play for Texas.
Really excited to get that minor league career started.
2 year university? Let's do it. 2 year university. Okay, you've chosen to go back to school, which will give you a chance to improve your skills and ultimately your draft position. You earn 300 training points during your time in school, so use these points to train the areas you feel are most important. We're going back to school. Jesus, those are not enough points to do anything with. No, dude, batting clutch. I don't know. Fuck, I suck. All right. We're going back into the showcase, boys. Round two of the showcase. I played on the Rangers last season. I can't be on the Rangers again. That just wouldn't make any sense, man. I gotta play for a different team. Clutcher kick. Well, I guess I'm getting kicked. All right. Here we go. We got three more games. We went back to school. Got an education.
Way to the plate to get us started here in the bottom of inning number three. And this is lined into right
and
field.
Easy. Easy peasy.
First time it's a solid single.
One for one. See?
Well, I really like to see this out of a young player like this.
Now I'm gonna steal.
Guys will get a little bit too full happy. But there, he just sees the ball deep into the zone, and he drives it the opposite
way. Fuck you, motherfucker. Fuck you, motherfucker.
Hold on there. That's not going to get him in there with the
shot. Got his ass.
Well, we haven't heard too much about this guy being a speedster to this point, but...
Well, I just showed you guys my wheels.
Showing that he knows how to swipe a base.
He's got such a slow windup. I should steal third.
Fastball that crowds him a bit, and it's 1-1.
No, I can't steal third. My guy's way
ready
too fucking
on
slow.
1-1.
Come on, hit me in, dude. Hit me in.
Cut on and missed for strike two.
The 6'5", 250 pounds, running the bases, boys.
58-foot breaking pitch that he wisely lays off here.
Come on. I keep seeing stuff pop up on my screen, but am I missing stuff?
And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning.
I don't know what's going on.
Frank Gale.
I keep seeing stuff pop up, but I don't see anything in the screen. Am I missing stuff, guys? Okay. Legit skills. Thank you so much for the sub, dude. I appreciate it, my man. Am I missing donations?
Look out as his bat shatters on impact. And he'll find a way to dodge the shrapnel out there to make the play for out number two.
Wait, I'm the leadoff hitter?
Brad DuBose.
Oh, I was the leadoff hitter of the inning.
To start the home first. Here's the first offering. First pitch fastball off the plate there, and it's ball one.
A lot of late movement on that.
I might be stealing third because I'm getting impatient. Fucking running the bases. Oh!
And this is hit sharply toward the third base coaching
box. Come on, dude, you can score me, bro. You can score me. For the kids, baby, for the kids. We're going to have to start that back up. I need to figure out how much I owe for last season's total for MLB 14. I need to figure out the total and pay that one off, and then we'll start a new one for this season. Once we get into the season a little bit, we'll start it again. I'll let you guys know.
He was hoping he'd get him to go up the ladder there, but that's going to set up...
Fucking, I'm stealing. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Oh, no!
Strike the throw, and he'll be tagged out trying to steal third. It just doesn't make much sense as the inning is over. Alexi Alvarado...
Oh, that's such a bad thing to do. Don't ever do that. Don't ever do that, kids. Don't ever do what I just did. Oh, God, that pitch was down there, too.
First time around. First pitch coming.
Get it!
And he'll lay out to make a spectacular catch. Wow.
That was a nice stroke right there. He doesn't get the base hit, but I'll bet the scouts will still like the at-bat. Sometimes you just get unlucky up there, but when you're hitting the ball on the line with authority... got nothing to feel bad about.
Are you fucking kidding me? I should be 2-for-2 right now. Now I'm gonna get drafted by the fucking Rangers again, you sons of bitches.
Point in the ball game. Now the first pitch.
Jesus! Some chin music. Zentalia, thank you so much for the resub. Welcome back. Very much appreciated.
Here's the 1-0.
Oh, that was not a good pitch to swing at. It was a good pitch on his part, but not for me.
He's just trying to do anything to get his guys on the board.
And here's a ball hit in the air.
Foul.
But this is going to wind up a foul ball. Hits are now even at 4 apiece.
Way late on that.
He's ready now. The pitch.
Back up the middle, base hit. Let's fucking go. Yes. Woo! There we go. Oh, good. It's not doing the lead runner shit. Did we score? We didn't score.
Michael King will stand in.
Bottom of the ninth.
Something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs. Now the first pitch. Down and away, one ball.
I'm just gonna wait for a ball. Fuck, I don't know. I want to hit a home run so bad.
Oh, and that looked like the very definition of flailing there. It's even in one.
I don't know what that was, boys. That was rough.
It's a really tough pitch to get a handle on.
Ah, damn. Ground out. All right, 2-for-4. We'll take 2-for-4. And batting 500. That's fine. But we lost. Oh, we lost by only one. We only lost by one. Motherfucker. Hey guys, batting 500.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting.
Got 62 skill points. And I got robbed. That I should have been 3-for-4 that game. I should be batting 750. So I'm just saying, I'm just saying I should be batting 750. I got fucking robbed. New item acquired. Oh, so you just get cards randomly while playing? Oh, cool. Great showing the other day. The scouts were impressed by your presence on the field and your instincts really opened some eyes. Your draft stock is definitely on the rise. All right, let's use these skill points. Fuck. Fuck it, let's do that. Plate vision. Don't have enough. Motherfucker. There we go. 1 point left. All right.
Here on MLB,
all right, you better give me a motherfucking pitch I can swing at.
Now the first pitch. Over towards the dugout.
Oh, way ahead of it. Thought I was going into like the cinematic home run fucking shit. Oh my god. Bases loaded.
He's
one
set.
Out.
Now the pitch.
I didn't even realize bases were loaded. Ooh, the pressure's
here.
On.
I am not.
I gotta go for a grand salami. I gotta go for the grand salami.
The worst way.
Yeah, and you don't want to get caught having to play catch up this early.
Here we go. Get ahead in the count. This is what we want.
This jam right now.
Bases are juice, boys.
Here comes the 2-1.
Oh, that was the pitch. Legit skill says not much, but yeah. Wait, but ya high future me. But ya high. I don't know what that means, legit, but I love you, man. Thank you so much for the donation. 2-2. Shit.
Here comes a 2-2.
And this is no! The choke! The choke! The choke! Oh my god, the choke! I would strike out with bases loaded and no and one out. This is why I'm gonna get drafted by the fucking Rangers again. I choked, boys.
Guys are going to strike out. That's part of the game. But the best
fuck, I'm golfing.
Find a way to get it done with guys on base.
Should have added that clutch, huh?
Here's the pitch.
Oh, that's a little dinkaroonie.
Foul ball. Up a foul ball strike two.
Shit. This is not good. 0-2.
Now a fastball as he just reared up and let that one fly, and the inning is over. Nothing across here this half.
All right.
We'll move on to the bottom of inning number
two strikeouts this game. Playing well.
Top here,
really making my scouts happy with
Michael
that.
King will try again.
Really making them proud.
Here's the first offering.
Oh my god, that was so slow.
It's nothing in one.
We're going back to the Rangers, boys. We're going back to the Rangers.
He's set now the pitch. Fastball and he's quickly in the hole, 0-2.
Boy. Good pitch, good spot. That thing tailed.
Another 0-2. I cannot get ahead in the count. This is not good. I'm gonna strike the hat trick.
Now the pitch.
Oh, get down, get down! Fuck your dick!
Make a spectacular catch. What a play there to end the inning.
Worth what?
A second look here as this is a beauty to end the
motherfucker.
Inning. Motherfucker! Don't touch that dial, or the remote for that matter. More on the show right after this.
Michael, we get another chance. We get another chance. I'm over three. They're booing. They're booing.
And a chance at redemption, too, because he hasn't done much through his first three plate appearances, but he could make up for all of that with a base hit right here.
Out in front of a fastball as this is ripped down the left. No! Oh, and it's fair! It's gonna be a fair ball. Oh, we're going back. One run scored. Two RBI single. It was fair. Score as well. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Well, that's a huge at-bat for him in this top sandwich.
Yes!
He gets himself a nice single.
Bring us back into the game.
In the process, and these scouts here today,
I could tie it. Oh shit, boys!
Like him rise to the occasion with those runners in scoring position and driving them in. It's always a nice bonus to find a guy who does that consistently, and they end up being called run producers.
Oh, you motherfucker! That pitch. Is in with two away. All right. Now as he looks at a called
strike one, and you can see him trying to be a little bit more patient here. He's got two strikeouts already. But he's got to be careful not to fall too far.
No, that was a ball. That was a ball. It was high. The high heat, man. The high heat. Look at it. Oh, it's so tempting. It's so tempting. Oh, no, guys. Oh, no. I'm going to choke again. Now the pitch changes up on him, but that's in the dirt for a ball. And that's his strikeout pitch right there. You know, you'll see it's in the dirt.
Swing right over the top of that one. That's a great job there just to hold off.
Get down, get down, get down. Come on, score. He didn't score. Will hold that no, that's the tying run. Is, even with two I couldn't away, get him in. To put the stop
sign on. Well, you know, just
oh,
about everyone.
So
coaches,
close.
Scouts, GMs, everybody loves it when a guy uses the middle of the field. It just shows
so
that he has
close.
A good swing and his timing is spot on. Plus, a lot of times,
please don't get picked off. Please don't get picked off. So I'm scared. I'm gonna steal. I'm gonna steal, boys. I'm gonna steal. I'm gonna steal. We're good. Smothered, but it squirts away a bit. Okay.
Not nearly in time as he took that one on the pitcher.
We didn't score. Rip. Rip. Well, 2 for 5 with 2 RBIs. That's not a bad game. That's not a bad game at all. Overrated Gamer Live, thank you so much for the resub, dude. 10 months in a row, my man. Hey! Oh, that's not me. Motherfucker. I thought it was me. Johnny Ricks. I saw 2 for 5, and I was like, oh, it's player of the game. But we didn't win. Why am I stealing with 2 outs? Because I fucking got it, baby. No problem. No problem. 3. Someone just hit a home run. For who? For the West. One of my teammates just hit a home run. I got to hit 1-2 then.
Michael King leads things off now in the top half of the second. Now the first pitch. Swing and a liner.
Oh, fuck
second.
Your mother.
Damn. Good positioning for the first out.
Well, he was just
solid
a little
con- yeah, that was a fucking line
ball,
drive.
Hit it pretty much right at him.
Oh, shit. Okay, base is loaded, 2 outs, and it's coming to me. Oh, no. Don't fuck this up. Don't fuck this up, Goldie.
These scouts know that, so...
Oh shit! That's not coming to me.
Swung on and hit pretty well out to deep left field. 2-run score. Now a third runner heading for the plate, and he will score as well. It's a 3-run double, and they push the lead here up to 4.
What the fuck just happened?
Michael King will stand in. A lineout victim his first time. Michael King. Here's the first offering.
Oh, I should not have swung at that. I knew I even guessed pitch or guessed location and pitch, and I still swung on it way too fucking early. And a runner left. Who just hit home run? Holy shit, they're murdering us.
The international prospects are on top here. 5-4. Third baseman. Michael King will stand in. 0-2 thus far. And this is hit
there we
well
go.
Towards the hole. And a backhanded reach at first, but he can't flag it down.
That could have been...
And that runner will go no further.
Hey, motherfucker, base hit.
Two aboard now.
That's what you need. Am I coming in to score? I'm the lead runner now. Score me. Comeback time. It's only in the fifth. Now. We got plenty of time.
Out and flown out in his first two plate appearances.
Plenty of time.
First offering on the way.
I'm stealing home. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
All
right, baby, let's go.
Yeah, looked like he hit the target. That's a tough pitch to lay off, but he made it pan out.
Now a hard
liner. Oh, yes.
Oh, it kicks off his glove. How did he do that?
He's going to score. What is going on?
And he will score as well, and that lead is half.
What is wrong with this AI? He just fucking scored two runs on that. And then the home run. Tie game. Holy shit. What is going on in this game? Oh, and they took the lead. Motherfucker.
Michael King will step in.
What the fuck was that? Last time.
Michael King.
Now here's the first pitch. In tight here with the first pitch fastball.
What the fuck is going on? Oh man. Inside fastball, give it to me, motherfucker.
The 1-0 pitch.
Oh, that's swung out and missed. No. At 1-1. No.
You have to figure that sinker's going to be.
Should be a 2-0 count.
No question about it. Obviously, it's his ground ball pitch. So
fuck.
If you're a hitter, you're going to need to make him bring that pitch up.
And here's a pitch swung on and missed. Swung 1-2 now.
Three balls. Three motherfucking balls.
The 1-2. Now a swing.
And a ground out.
Throw to first.
That could have been
the side is retired. So a good bounce back inning here after the 5-run outburst last time.
Jimenez.
Lorenzo.
Shut him down. Shut him down. No scores. Oh no. Why does the game do this to me? Why does the game do this to me?
We'll get his shot now with a golden opportunity to tie this.
All right, we need this.
Take the lead.
We need this.
First pitch coming. A fastball off.
This
the
is the one. We gotta get something good right here.
Right here. Things are in danger of getting away from you, so you gotta suck it up.
The next pitch.
2-0.
Into the dirt, in fact.
Deep breath time now on the mound. You've got to compose yourself. And that strike zone's looking about the size of a tin can. Back
yes! Yes! Two RBI single again. Four RBIs in this game.
And the second run will score as well.
Right? Then I get two RBIs. Oh, no, maybe that was last game. I don't care, man. I'm coming up a clutch.
Drives in two RBIs in the process.
That could be the game. That could be the winner.
We'll love the swing.
Then that's the winner. Yes. The clutch, baby. The clutch. Two for five. That's right. The two RBIs were last game. Two for five again with two RBIs. If you can get somebody, if you can get a guy on your team that averaged two for five, two RBIs every fucking game, holy shit. Three for four with two home runs and three RBIs? I'm not that good. I'm not that good. All right. Three games is up. That is a much better showcase. Rangers hype. Rangers hype. No, guys. No Rangers. All right. We're entering the draft. Jonas Eric, 1984. Thank you so much for the resub, dude. And Jam is Tasty. Welcome back, dudes. All right, guys. Your draft projection. Early first round. Here we go.
Welcome, everyone, to this.
I swear to God, Texas, if you fucking draft me, I'll be done. Please,
today,
no, Texas.
Up-and-coming baseball talent.
No Rangers.
Around the country and the world, many of whom have just recently competed in the Topps Amateur Showcase.
Come on, baby.
We'll begin their journey.
Come on, baby.
Professional baseball players. Today is a day these young men have been dreaming about.
Come on, stop fucking talking and do it. We wish them all the best. We're going to go number one overall. Number one overall, boys.
It's time to get started.
It's time to.
Is officially on the clock. With the first overall pick.
Come on, baby. To the D-backs.
The Arizona Diamondbacks select Alexi.
Fuck you, man. Fuck you.
Pitcher from the West region. With the second pick,
please, Rockies. The round, fuck the Rangers. I'd like to go to the Rockies.
Terrero,
fuck.
From the
no, please don't. With please, no,
pick,
Texas.
The first round, the Texas Rangers
please.
Select Michael King.
Oh, my God. You motherfucking
okay, so another
bastard.
Top draft prospect is off the board.
I fucking hate
selection.
This game.
A lot of people, and of course, his new organization has high hopes for him. What do you guys think about
you gotta be fucking
well,
kidding me.
Pick a lot. His talent certainly warrants him being taken early
you gotta be absolutely fucking kidding me, boys.
And from what I can tell, he
definitely has the potential. This is gonna be a fucking sick joke. Oh, it's fucking inevitable. I gotta play in Texas.
Also, if you wanna check out my Facebook or my Twitter, it's down below. I'm gonna dance.